This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 430 pounds.
This is brilliant.
The family.
What is he doing out here?
Oh, I think it's fairly obvious, Saxton. He's a man on a mission.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
The official waving his hands, and this matchup hangs in the balance.
Just need one person from each team to get in the ring to start this match. Otherwise, it's a no contest.
Byron, what is the thought when being locked in a submission move during the first fall? Do you fight through the pain or tap out quickly to lose the fall but avoid serious injury?
Tough call, Michael. If you can't get out or reach the ropes, tapping out only costs you one fall. An injury will cost you both.
We often see the will to win drive competitors too far in a match like this.
Sometimes discretion is the better part of valor. Worrying about getting a fall back is easier than rehabbing from a major injury.
He's lost some of his win now.
Boom, right over here, the enziguri.
He's one step ahead there.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Byron, think of how impressive it is for a competitor to win 2 straight falls in a 2 out of 3 falls match.
That's not something we see often, but it is an incredible accomplishment.
To win 2 straight falls is a rout. It shows total dominance. It's next level.
Winning 2 straight falls makes a definitive statement and puts that superstar in an elite category.
He has it. And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
And he's able to reverse.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
Oh, God.
There's a tag.
Suplex.
Come on!
Gets the shoulder up.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Put into the corner now. Oh, what a drop kick. He gets tagged in.
Able to get there in time.
Hurricane Rana! And the momentum is shifting away from Eddie.
Guerrero has to be plotting some way to get back into this.
Tag made. Here we go. Just vicious.
Oh! Here's the cover!
Close to ending it all there.
Snap suplex for the win.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
And a reversal by Guerrero.
Really just laying it in.
Great counter.
Tornado DDT. Talk about devastation.
From the middle rope.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
And there's the cover.
One.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Shoulders down.
Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
He's absorbed some damage.
O'Connor Rose looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
And a strong kick out in one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
My, devastating impact to the back.
He turns it around. Catches the leg.
Agile movement.
That's gotta be it.
Is not yet.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Tag made. What are they gonna do here? Double team, snapmare. Oh man.
Not done yet.
Wheelbarrow.
There it is, the old buckaroo.
Able to counter.
Is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Bam, suplex. This match's brutality starting to show on him. Tagged in.
Running, Swanton finds the mark.
Oh, reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Drop kick. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
They're in the high.
Reversal, the frog's flat.
Will Eddie make it pay off?
Oh, he kicked out.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
And we know Eddie must be feeling desperate right now, unsure of how.
Cover!
Two count!
Kicks out.
How?
How?
Hey.
Eddie ascending to the top.
Snapmare.
Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Look at the height.
Frog splash.
This is Eddie's chance.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
He gets the fall.
A nonstop assault from Guerrero here.
Guerrero bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
This is it.
Is not yet.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
Close of this match is just ahead.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Into the cover.
One, two.
You gotta be kidding me.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Tag.
Snapmare.
Oh, what a kick. And now the double team. Oh, and the old wheelbarrow senton.
He made it. Tag made.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, what a drop kick.
And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
What are they going to do here? Double team, snap there. Oh, man.
Not done yet.
Wheelbarrow. Senton.
Money.
I'm speechless.
Could be turning his fortunes around.
He gets the kick out after the one.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
He has to be at his limit.
From behind, O'Connor roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
One, two.
And he stops the count for his partner.
Sent right out of the ring.
Turning the tables there.
Uh-oh.
Azulariat.
For the victory here.
Enough already.
Shoved her up even before a one count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, the knee drop connects.
To stop in every single part of his body.
Eddie with a reversal.
Beautiful suplex. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Gets him with the counter. A shoulder block drives him to the floor.
Nice takedown.
Big impact. Oh, he retaliates.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Does he have it here?
One, two.
No, it's not over.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
She's setting up again.
Spiked with a Michinoku driver.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Oh, and there goes Guerrero. He's been placed in the corner now.
He's able to fend off the attack.
This, what a headbutt.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Ooh, well measured. Oh, what a kick.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Will it be?
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Oh, not to the belly.
In comes Eddie Guerrero.
Face crusher.
Climbing to the top rope.
Just piling.
Raise the roof! He's got
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.